If you guys are looking for cheap, fast, and reliable Madden NFL 21 coins, head over to my sponsor, EasyMutt.com, and use code Monty for 5% off at checkout. Links in the description below. Enjoy. What is going on, YouTube? And welcome back to another Madden 21 Ultimate Team video. And guys, in this video today, we're going to be going over an insane coin method I actually didn't even look at until literally like 10 minutes ago. So this coin method can make you a lot of coins. But before we get started, man, 100k giveaway every single Monday. All you gotta do is subscribe if you're new, turn that noti bell, and join the noti gang. One announcement I do have to make about the 100k giveaway, guys, is that it will end once Mutt 21 content does end. Doesn't mean I'm not gonna post videos, doesn't mean anything, just for the end of the year. Honestly, maybe even a little further than that. I'm not definitely sure yet, because it is July and Madden 22 is almost here, about a month away, a month and a two weeks. So yeah, but also another announcement, guys, send me your squads for your sub tourney. Send me all your Mutt 21 squads, your best ones, whatever you got. And also, you are now allowed to re-enter. So enough for the long intro. Let's get into the coin making method. Let's go over to the auction house and let's check out something. We got Odell Beckham, 8K, 10K for the power up to 8K for the basically 19K for the 90 overall. And then we have this one for 240K. That's absolutely insane. Crazy expensive. For these cards though, the one thing I will say is you have to be patient. I mean, 240K is a little pricey, so I wouldn't put them up for that much. I mean, that's absolutely absurd. It's way too high. Don't think anybody will buy these, but they are, it is a dead market. These cards are going for cheap, and people are going to have to spend some coins on something. So 93 overall OBJ is going for a lot, as you guys can clearly see. And if you throw him up for maybe like 200K max, I would say, he might get bought. So without further ado, let's go and take a look at this coin making method. Go over to sets, go over to the archive, and go over to Zero Chill. So we're in Zero Chill, forget out of position, forget Ghost of Madden, go into Zero Chill. Go over to this one right here, Zero Chill Hero. Choose a 93 overall Zero Chill Hero. Keyword here, choose. It is not Nat. Nope, not is not Nat. Nowhere does it say it's Nat, so it's not Nat at all. And you need 87s to 79s, you need six of them, which is not hard. These cards are going for 13K. Or, you know what? There's a lot of them up. There's not a lot of them up, so they're all like different prices. But for these two, these maybe even these three right here, honestly, buying them wouldn't be too bad of an idea. Buying these three right here and buying the cheapest ones at most, whatever you can do. And then you need a bunch of 81s to 85s. For these, I would definitely buy a few of these as well, the cheapest ones, all the ones under 10K, I would say. Honestly, maybe even not, maybe just these two right here. I wouldn't go anything crazy for an 83 overall. So, how are you going to get the rest of them, you ask? Go to this one right here, Zero Chill Player, and earn an 81 plus Zero Chill Player. My birds are going crazy behind me, my bad for that. But 80s to 82s and 75s to 79s. I didn't realize how easy it was to do this set, this exchange right here. Super, super easy, guys. Get 75s to 79s and 80s to 82s. Like, this set is super, super, super easy. Guys, I'll probably use all your 75s for this method, not 79s. Obviously, if you run out, yes, you can use the 79s and 77s, 79s and stuff like that. But use all your 75s and 76s. Don't use your 77s and 79s because they are more valuable. Also, 80 to 82s are needed. This set is honestly very, very easy. And hopefully you do pull 87s to 89s. Also, what you can do is just sell your 87 and 89s on the auction because people will need them for this set right here. So, yeah, basically, guys, what you're going to want to do is you're going to go over to, let's get out of here. You're going to go over to exchange and you're going to spam this set right here. Get as many 77. Actually, you know what? I take that back because you do need 76 to 77s, or you need 75 to 79s. So you could use this set right here, Superstar MVPs. You're saving a 70 to 74. Spam this set, you're saving a gold 70 to 74 every single time. So spam this set, get your 76 to 78s, really 75 to 79s, but there are only 76 to 78s in the Superstar MVP. Spam that set right there. Go back to exchange and spam this set. What am I doing? Not that set. And spam this set right here. Get as many 8-82 gold elites. Or you can, I mean, you could buy them. You already might have them. Or you can just spam this set. Elites are super, super easy to get. So, I mean, you shouldn't have a problem with that. And then once you do all that, get your elites, get your golds, go back to Zero Chill. Put them in this set right here, and hopefully you pull 87s to 89s. And guys, that is pretty much it for this video. I hope you guys did enjoy this video. I hope you get this OBJ from this set, and hopefully sell them for around 200K. Hopefully you make like 100 plus K in profit at most, all right, at least. And yeah, guys, thank you guys for watching. That's pretty much it. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Hope you guys make some coins. Peace.